the Orchid Award to Isabel Bigley. And here is your host, Donald Woods.
Good evening, and welcome to the show that puts stars in your eyes. Our star tonight is Isabel Bigley.
Ask me how do I feel, ask me now that we finally arrested.
Hold tight.
Gotta behave, boy, if I were a lamp, I'd light,
and if I were a banner, I'd wave.
Wave, ask me how do I feel, little me with my quiet upbringing.
You look good, babe.
Well, through all I can say is if I were a gay, I'd be swinging.
Swinging, swinging.
And if I were a watch, I'd start up in my spring.
Bye, bye.
Or if I were a bell, like a ding,
ding, dong, dong, ding, ding,
dong,
dong, ding.
When you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some dog. When you spot a John waiting out in the rain, chances are he's insane, there's only a John can be for a Jane. When you meet a gent paying all kinds of rent for a flat that would flatter the Taj Mahal. Call it sad, call it funny, but it's better than even money that the guy's only doing it for some dog.
Inasmuch as Isabel Bigley tomorrow is going to be Mrs. Barnett, you should sing another song from Me and Juliet. What say you all? Yes?
Yes.
Watching the night go by, wishing that you could be. Watching the night with me. Into the night I cry.
Isabel Bigley.
Isabel Bigley, she's wonderful.